book of lies. Sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family. An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
obey!
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete. But he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Remedial mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
There he is! The one who will save us all.
I like him.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
But God bless me now that Jack is old.
Oh,
Nussbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Fun's fun, kid, but now go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And you can keep my little one out of your filthy hands.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances. Thank you.
monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, she's thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same clothes they jump up day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Cannonball is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart in the harpsichord.
uncouth, uncultivated!
Oh, yes, Rob!
Oh, you're facing their mouth!